Casella commits that 100% of the non-contaminated recyclables that we receive and process are sold to end markets to be made into new products or put to beneficial use. So, where does all of that material go? Cardboard is sold both domestically and internationally to paper mills. It is put through a pulper and mixed with hot water to break it down into fibers. These fibers are put into rolls, sold to manufacturers, and then made into new items such as pizza boxes, frozen food boxes, cereal boxes, and new corrugated cardboard packaging. HDPE plastic, whether it is natural like a milk jug or colored like a detergent bottle, is washed, flaked, and then shaped into pellets. Manufacturers purchase the pellets to make new containers like bleach bottles, shampoo bottles, detergent packaging, makeup tubes, personal care items, and even automotive parts like dashboards and bumpers. PET plastic items get washed, flaked, and extruded. The extruded PET material creates a material to manufacture carpets, clothing, clamshell packaging, and water bottles. Polypropylene plastic is washed, flaked, and then pelletized. Manufacturers use the resulting material to create paint cans, packaging, plumbing components, automotive parts, and plant potters. Once glass is processed into smaller fragments, it is sorted by size and sometimes by color. It then gets melted down into new glass products, or it can be used in road base or other construction products. Used beverage containers are a large part of the recycling stream. They are smelted and turned into large sheets and rolled up. This sheet material makes new cans, automotive parts, and gaskets. Mixed paper is put through a pulper and then mixed with hot water. The paper breaks down into fiber and is converted into paper towels and toilet paper. Newspaper is shredded and combined with a unique chemical mixture and dried for reuse.